Welcome to a brief introduction to the psychology of consumer behavior, GSSC 1026. I'm Karen Hamilton from the School of Liberal Arts and Sciences at George Brown College. There's an evangelical mission afoot. It's the Reverend Billy's Unholy War on Consumption. The Reverend of the Church of Stop Shopping has just exorcised the demons from a cash register and yelled out the warnings of the shopocalypse. Adbusters is telling us to turn off our TVs and stop shopping on Buy Nothing Day. The American president goes on television after 9/11 and tells everyone to go out and shop. And we do. Shop. We live in a world of constant sensation, colors, sounds, and odors. Rarely are we away from a marketing pitch. We are no longer surprised if a Wismark urinal communicator speaks about a product, or if a basketball player does his hair in the shape of a Goodyear tire. Manufacturers are spending more to design packages that blink, beep, yell, and waft scents at us. And neuromarketers are using modern techniques like magnetic resonance imaging to see what is going on in our brains when we react to a product. Have we turned into Pavlov's dogs, going about our lives until we hear the bell that makes us take out our wallets and spend, spend, spend? Why do we buy? Do we buy things because of need, or is it because of a want that a marketer has convinced us we need? Just how does a marketer convince us to buy one particular product over another, even though the other may be better or lower priced? And why do we become loyal to one particular brand? Are we less happy because of the gap we see in what the media tells us we need and what we actually have? In the psychology of consumer behavior, we'll look at how perception, learning, memory, attitudes, and group behavior are used by marketers to influence the consumer decision-making process. We'll look at the marketing process from the perspective of a marketer, as well as from the perspective of a discriminating consumer. And we'll learn about how possessions influence the way we feel about ourselves and others.